Hello there.
Master Braga told me you were coming. Warren Sidoru, a pleasure. I'm grateful for your assistance. The situation is growing desperate. The Republic picked an unfortunate time to drive the Empire off Balmorra. It's made our team's mission that much harder.
Every world we take from the Empire brings us one step closer to victory.
True, but I hope to achieve our goal with minimal violence. That's hard to do in a war zone. Balmorra is home to the largest weapon manufacturing plants in the galaxy. Half the munitions used in the last war originated on this world. The Empire develops horrific new instruments of destruction here. Balmorra's creations have killed countless innocents.
Even from orbit, I feel the death and darkness pervading this planet.
Balmorra's despair is palpable, but we must work through it. We've learned the Empire has a cloaking device prototype at one of Balmorra's advanced weapon factories. It's the same technology hiding the Emperor's fortress. If we obtain that cloaking device prototype, we can understand how it works, develop a way to see through it.
Expose his hidden fortress, and the Emperor becomes vulnerable.
Finding the cloaking device prototype is almost impossible thanks to the invasion. We need experienced native guides to sort through the chaos. Balmorra has a well-established civilian resistance. Their spy network's knowledge of the Empire would be invaluable.
Your tone indicates there's a complication.
War breeds chaos, chaos breeds confusion, and confusion breeds mistrust. Unfortunately, the Resistance doesn't trust the Republic. Despite my best negotiations, they remain uncooperative.
Can't say I blame them. The Empire's driven us off this planet twice already, leaving the Resistance holding the bag.
Republic Command just intercepted a distress call. A Resistance medical facility is about to be overrun. I'd go, but an Imperial armor column's in my way. I need you to save that medical facility.
I'll break that siege. Where am I going?
I'm sending the medical facility's location. I don't know what you'll be facing there, but do whatever you must to save the Resistance fighters. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. May the Force be with you.
I took the liberty of dusting your quarters, Master. Your respiratory health is one of my top priorities.
I'm sorry to detain you, Master Jedi, but this is an emergency. We're trying to break an Imperial occupation on Balmorra, but the Republic's got no ground, no resources, and right now, no chance.
The Republic's made up of worlds that didn't have a chance.
History hasn't exactly been repeating itself lately. The stakes are too high here. Balmorran factories produce the most powerful weapons in the galaxy. Possess them, win any war you want. The Republic must retake Balmorra, but we need reinforcements.
Is Balmorra a complete war zone?
We've managed to make a beachhead in a place called Bugtown that the Empire overlooked. Commander Maydeen requested all reinforcements see him at Republic headquarters. Can he expect you?
I believe the Empire's worn out their welcome.
From the stories I hear, I think the Balmorran people would agree. I'll inform the commander. You'd better get on board. Good luck.
Jedi bought us some time. Get our wounded to the secure area. Move it!
I'm the chief medic. Just call me Doc. You and your gorgeous friend cleared a nice path, but we can't leave. Got a whole nest of colicoids massing to attack.
What are these colicoids?
Things that eat you. I've got dozens of wounded here. Hope you're not one of those junior Jedi.
Do we have to save him too?
I'll head for the secure area and stabilize casualties. Here they come!
Alive if the tunnels stay open. You can collapse them with your Jedi tricks, right? Holocords are burrowing in the med lab. I could use a little help here.
Thank you.
Hey, look at that. We are alive. Nice work.
A lot of wounded here. You're the only doctor?
Honey, I do the work of 10 medics, and that's on a bad day. I don't know what genius picked a colicoid breeding ground for our medical facility, but we need to evacuate quick. Problem is, my critical patients are too fragile to move, and the Empire stole my trauma kits.
I won't let the Empire endanger your people's lives. How can I get what you need?
Our scouts say the Imperial sent my trauma kits to their frontline troops on the plains nearby. The depots will be heavily guarded, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. Just hurry. These people don't have much time.
Cleared for the following travel routes.
Got as many trauma kits as I could find.
The Imperials won't miss them. Our boys shoot to kill.
Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
I was worried. Glad you're here.
You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
Sounds pretty important. Why all the protection?
It's the manufacturing capital of the planet. All the best guns get made there.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik, tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. When we attack, they can summon more troops to kill us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds. We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrik's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
I doubt the Empire leaves its comm relays unguarded.
The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchama thingy it you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrik and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.